But once I probably step away from all this, I'll be able to take a deep breath. And, you know, my first thought was about our kids, and that's the first thing I said to them when we got together. I was like, you guys will remember tonight for the rest of your life. And obviously I will too, but, you know, they came here to be successful, and I'm glad that with our first home opener and the ability to, you know, when you look at the record, that we were able to play at home and get a W. So, you know, it's certainly, I think, built some confidence over some of the things we've been trying to work on, and I think we saw some of those things tonight. I also think that they recognize that we still have lots of things to work on, and we'll try to recover and do it again on Sunday.
What did you see on the first goal? How perfect have you practiced that, or how well did she take it in the air?
Well, you know, it's you try to just put good attacking pieces on the field and let them do that. And I wouldn't say that we necessarily scripted that, but you know that they have the ability to make plays. So, you know, when you have an opportunity to serve, we talk about how you need to attack those balls in the box. Maddie's a good player and plays at a high level. I am not surprised at all that she wound up on the back of that one.